guys, we're here with Goldfish right now. Woo-hoo!
Finished our set. First time at the Brooklyn Mirage. This place is ridiculous.
We love New York. It's one of our favorite places. So.
Good energy, eh?
Oh, good energy.
We're on like 2 hours sleep and we're like buzzing right now.
How many hours of sleep do you guys get at night on the weekends typically?
Fish never sleep, don't you know?
Fish don't sleep. Yo, someone fact check that.
These fish don't sleep.
I sleep everywhere. I sleep everywhere.
I fall asleep
in this bush.
This guy can fall asleep anywhere.
I hear obviously an accent in you guys. Where are you guys from originally?
We're from Cape Town, South Africa.
Nice.
Yeah, the southern tip of Africa.
How'd you guys collaborate? How'd you guys meet?
I met Dave at university and he was a couple of years ahead of me and he was in this famous rock band. And yeah, I was like, dude, that's the guy from Dorp. And then we ended up becoming mates and played together in a jazz band and then we started Goldfish.
You guys are playing instruments out there, you're ripping it. Like, was there anyone that influenced what you're doing now?
Definitely.
Yeah, lots.
Fatboy Slim, Moby, Kruder and Dorfmeister.
Those were like the formative influences of people who are using like organic elements with dance music. Mm-hmm. Then we moved to Ibiza in Spain for like 7 years and then our sound is like, we took that because we were quite chill at first. We got off the dance floors and it progressed into
dance floor university. We were playing Pasha and it was like, this chill sound's not really working here. We need to like
crank it up
that BPM a little.
You guys backs crank it up, by the way. I was in the crowd today. You guys crushed it. And I know that people like to question sometimes whether or not people are actually playing instruments up there, but you have your keyboard facing out. And like I heard people in the crowd like, holy shit, that guy's really playing up there.
I think it's just that, you know, if you can, you must.
Yeah.
Like Dave and I, like to just DJ is awesome. But I feel like we have more to offer. So mm-hmm. It's like, if you can do it, you should. And that's the exciting thing, bringing the nowness and the live thing of bands back into dance music. And then to like bring that human element back in, and just like, that's the thing that people react to, is that emotion and that like thing where you're like, oh, what is this?
Tom, I know that you play the bass. Is it true that bass players have different sized like pinky fingers for bass?
Where'd you hear that?
I heard it.
Okay, so I started bass when I was like 13. I was playing like cello before, but that's my left hand. This is my right hand, which is my dominant hand.
Firstly.
I line them up like I swear this thing grew. I don't know. I can like hail a cab like on another planet with this thing.
Hey!
Like 18, going home.
Do you guys have any like upcoming projects or releases that you plan on?
Yeah, we're working on a new album.
Really?
We're working on towards a new album.
Number six.
Yes, we got a residency at the Hard Rock.
At that Aaliyah Beach Club.
At the New Virgin Hotel.
Well, guys, listen, I appreciate having you guys on here. You guys smashed it today. Appreciate you guys. Thank you for coming on. Goldfish, everybody.
Thank you.
Check them out. Let's go.
DJ Lover.